Tigers are here with Stephen Dick. We're calling the action from downtown Los Angeles. He has the two of them light it up.
These two are like a party bus together, but Sassy Massey in there alone against WoW's ultimate predator. And Jungle Girl with this
attitude change.
I think she's in need of an attitude adjustment, David. Sassy Massey whipped across the ring with a hair beal. Sassy Massey whipped across the ring with a hair beal. Now Jungle Girl just mocking Sassy Massey and her ability to have fun in the ring.
Sassy Massey's in trouble, as anyone would be if you're in the ring with the animal.
Jungle Girl went for a kick. Sassy Massey just threw Jungle Girl in the face. Senton! Jungle Girl's down. Girl went for a kick. Sassy Massey just threw Jungle Girl in the face. Senton! Jungle Girl's down. The newcomer taking it to WoW's Ultimate Predator.
In hand on that one. Well, Sassy Massey's been ready. She's come to WoW, and this is a big opportunity for her. She knows if she could knock off Jungle Girl, it'll make a name for herself.
Wheelbarrow Bulldog. 1, 2. Kick out. Makes sense. The Beast is one of the fiercest competitors we've ever seen, along with Jungle Girl. It's only natural that she'd be that sore after a competition like that. Samoan drop. Jungle Girl just dropped her.
Something like that.
It's only natural that she'd be that sore after a competition like that. Samoan drop! Jungle Girl just dropped her.
Like that.
Jungle Girl taking time to taunt the camera. Sassy Massey against the ropes. She's not. Wheelbarrow position. And Jungle Girl turns it into a turn. The ropes. She's not. Wheelbarrow position. And Jungle Girl turns it into a turn.
She had that ice pack on it after the beat.
Absolutely.
Now, David, she went to the hospital the next day.
Oh, absolutely. To Jungle Girl here tonight.
She certainly is, Steven. Sassy Massey. Oh, and WoW, where she's flourishing. But no, Jungle Girl right now picks her up for the Barbie Slam. Takes the air
at some time, David.
Like
the pure confidence and arrogance and cockiness. Jungle Girl holds breath. Cockiness. Jungle Girl holds breath.
Referee Eddie Furt watching the competition. Jungle Girl usually never talks to the referee.
Now she's just jaw jacking.